reconciliation.
That's Sharon Beck, the Sharon Beck Experience. She's our worship leader.
T for two. Silence lingers, rain is falling, cold outside, but not in me. Sometimes it's hard to say the words, I'm sorry.
She's right back.
Yeah, she's watching from Seattle.
That's awesome.
So if you have a little bit, you know, I have a hang out. So up to 10 people can come in. I let the girls know about it, but we'll see you after. Now, you scream at me if anybody else comes to the hangout, okay? Because I'm not listening.
And they said,
what?